A warm welcome to each one of you seated here. Today's woman is unstoppable. Gone is the woman who was vulnerable, unprotected and uneducated. Today's woman stands tall with pride as she can achieve heights that sometimes we don't even wonder of. And that is the idea behind NISA. NISA means women in Arabic. I take this opportunity to introduce our institution, NISA. NISA grooms teachers for teaching pre-primary and primary section with special training on teaching very young children. The teachers are equipped with necessary skills to teach and to take a step forward towards a bright future with respect and honor. We believe in preparing lifelong learners who are able to apply their knowledge in a cross-cultural and a diverse society. At NISA, the teachers are exposed to teaching practice in real classrooms. This enhances the confidence of the teachers as well as gives them the necessary teaching experience. NISA provides holistic education and enables growth, optimism, hard work and all-round development of the training teachers with the better understanding of cultural, moral and social concepts. The teacher-student relationship is far more complex and demanding than ever before. The implication of this more diversified role for the teacher, what impels a new view of the process of the teacher education and training. Thus, teacher education as seen by us is a continuous process beginning with a phase of initial training and a continuation throughout the teacher's professional life. We generally include four elements improving the general education background of the training teachers here, increasing thereby their knowledge, understanding the subjects they are supposed to teach, the pedagogy, and the understanding of children and learning throughout. We have excellent repute and have a solemn commitment to address ourselves vigorously to the needs arising from a dynamic and a rapidly changing society. By aligning ourselves to the requirement of the new age of teaching, conducting research, disseminating new knowledge and developing existing knowledge. We ensure there is a continuation in the upgradation of a teacher training program, keeping in mind the latest developments in the field of education. The Teaching Aid Exhibition and Talent Show 2014 is one of the many events that NISA gives the opportunity to our trainee teachers and the fashion designing students to display their talent and creativity. Our certification programs, our skill development program in partnership with Government of Maharashtra and the Government of India through our affiliation with MSTS. I now take the opportunity to introduce our chief guest, Mrs. Jaya Iyer. A round of applause. Quite interestingly, Mrs. Jaya Iyer has more than 25 years of teaching experience in Father Agnew School as head of department in mathematics. She has been a popular author of Pearson Education. Mrs. Jaya Iyer not only is a moderator since 1998, but also acts as a resource person for the board. She also conducts workshops for teachers in Mumbai and Navi Mumbai secondary section. She presently teaches college-going children in Father Agnew's. I now request our honorable chief guest, Mrs. Jaya Iyer, to please come on stage